What Sipan Workshop presents a book report about Diary of a Wimpy Kid. This book was written by Jeff Kinney.
Let's go!
This is a brief summary.
This is Greg Heffley. On the first day of school, he went to school bringing his diary, but somebody punched him.
Greg was on number 17, but suddenly he was moved to a different number.
Miss Norman, the music teacher, asked everybody to sing a song from the play Wizard of Oz. She stopped Greg's song and said to him that he has a lovely soprano. She suggested that he could be Dorothy, but Greg didn't do that.
He wanted to become a tree.
Greg and his class performed on stage, and it ended with a big catastrophe.
The show ended and everybody clapped their hands.
On Halloween, Greg and his friend Rowley listened to Greg's older brother Roderick talk about the North Side. He didn't want them to go there, but Greg and Rowley tried to go there. When they reached the North Side, they were chased by people driving a car.
Greg and Rowley tried to escape them, but suddenly, they felt
water
splashing around them.
Greg's daddy, Frank, himself, has done this to him and Rowley.
Great job so far! This will excite kids to read the book and its series. How about putting it to a pause?
But why? I am enjoying the task.
You will still finish this, but maybe during summer while you read the series on your free time.
I can see you got the main point in doing book reports and taking it to a higher level.
Why do we have to do book reports?
We ask students to do book reports for students to show plot, characters, and main idea of a book. You should be able to identify book details based on book parts.
It also helps me see how you understood the story while you independently read the book.
Though I want to see your book reports finished.
Reports are usually done as text on sheets of papers.
You doing this on your animation style will take a lot of time. So for now, we will park this project for next time. Till next time.